Hi, I'm Dimple. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll show how to prepare bachelor's dry fried chicken. I would like to thank each and everyone those who have subscribed to my channel. Today I have crossed 1k subscribers. Thank you so much. And I need more views, so keep watching my videos. Let's start chicken fry. First, you need to marinate the chicken. 1 kg chicken marinate with 3 teaspoons of salt, 2 teaspoons chili powder, 2 teaspoons chicken masala powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder and 2 tablespoons lemon or kachapuli. Keep this for 1 hour, then you need to fry it. Keep kadai, add 2 tablespoons of oil, now add chicken. It's a very simple recipe, so it is called bachelor's dry chicken. You need only little ingredients and less time. Let it cook. You need to sort in between. Close the lid. Don't add water. If you have no chicken masala, can even add sambar masala powder. Almost roasted. Done. Now put it in a serving bowl. Bachelor's dry chicken fry is ready to eat. Hope you all like it. Thank you for watching. Share the video. Do subscribe. Thank you.